Welcome to Web Summit 2015 in Dublin, where IEEE are sponsoring Enterprise X, and Diego from IEEE is delivering a keynote tomorrow. There are some notable trends here. One such trend is to be able to track activity of sites online and competitors. There's a product from SimilarWeb. You're able to see the search engine results that deliver customers to them. You're able to see where their customers are located. You're able to see what are the keywords, what are the searches, what are the brands which lead them to their sites. You can also track your competitors' apps. You're able to see browse time, again, location, and the number of people using an app over time. It's like a Google Analytics for the entire web. We see a product called Precise, which allows you to manage the constant stream of messages and emails that you're getting. Precise summarizes those messages and delivers keywords to you and the most important messages. It will then deliver what it thinks are the least important messages to you at off-peak times. Talk About Jack is an app which you have as an extension in your browser so that when you go to a website, other Talk About Jack users can chat with you in real time. And when you move to another site which has got the same extension installed, you're then able to chat to them in real time. So it's bringing in a collaboration in real time on the web. GarbShare is a product which is able to sort through your clothes. You take images, you upload them, you put outfits together, and you're able to select which outfit you wear on a particular day. But you're also able to share it with your colleagues, with your friends, and also choose outfits from them. So it's a crowd sharing of your outfits. You're also able to put in a price and how many times you wear it. So you're able to work out the price per wear of any of your garments. Please join us tomorrow at Web Summit 2015 for more news and announcements.